Channel 125's coverage of Atlanta Pride is brought to you by Mix, Atlanta's upscale lounge and nightclub, and by Joel Foyer, associate broker at REMAX Paramount Properties, and by BoyJewels.com. Enter code CHANNEL125 for 30% off online orders.
We are a great big world, and you're watching CHANNEL125.com Gay TV.
We're here at Piedmont Park, Atlanta Gay Pride 2013, and we just caught up with A Great Big World, and they're going to tell us all about their performance and their band, so I'm handing the mic over to Ian.
Here you go.
We're so happy to be here, and we had so much fun tonight.
It was amazing. It was amazing.
We had so much fun. What a blast.
Totally. I mean, we're all based in New York, and Chad and I have been writing together for 7 or 8 years, and we formed the band a year ago, and it's been a whirlwind. It's been a whirlwind of a year.
About 3 months after we formed the band, we had no one on our team, and Glee contacted us and wanted to use one of our songs in their show.
And that was like the foundation and the platform that we launched our band on, and we're so grateful. New York has been, where have we performed in New York?
BAM, Brooklyn Academy of Music.
Bowery Ballroom.
Webster Hall.
Webster Hall. Rockwood Music Hall, we used to play out for years and years and years. It's a great, great venue in New York.
This festival is amazing, and we're so happy to be here.
And we're all about spreading love, and that's exactly what tonight is about for us. And it felt so good to be on that stage, and we got so much back. Our first record's coming out in the winter that we're really excited about. And find us on agreatbigworld.com and stalk us on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube.
We really, really want you to stalk us.
My name is Ian.
I'm Chad.
My name is Zach.
I'm Bess.
And we're A Great Big World.